And here we have a typical schoolboy. He just doesn't want to get up. And let's not forget breakfast, the most important meal of the day. So now it's time for school. Today's lesson is history. And we're going all the way back to the year 2013. Please answer the following questions. This is a pen and paper. How did people use it? Okay. What was this? Why did people get married? Right. Who's David Beckham? What was this man doing? No. Finally, which one of these had the silliest hairstyle? Oh dear. It looks like this schoolboy is developing a virus. That's better. A day off school is in order, I think.